pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Morning, Yuri. Hi, I'm Yara. Welcome to Royal TV. Today's Tuesday, January 16th. Seniors, if you plan on going to college, you may be eligible for free money like grants and scholarships. You and your family are invited to attend our financial aid night tomorrow from 4 to 7 p.m. If you have any questions, see Mrs. Schott or Miss O'Connor. The boys and girls tennis teams are hosting a bingo fundraiser this Saturday. It will be at the Bingo Hall on West 38th Street. Tickets are $30 each. See Miss Nikolai for more information. You can make this Valentine's Day extra special with a custom designed gift from our welding department. Prices vary according to size. If you're interested, email Mrs. Newell at dnewell@eriesc.org. UPMC is hosting an open interview and hiring session. This event is on Tuesday, January 23rd from 10 a.m. until 6 at the Bayfront Convention Center. Erie High School students are encouraged to apply. For more information, visit careers.upmc.com. Students, it's time to put your artistic skills to work. The Highmark Caring Place is hosting its annual Children's Grief Poster Contest. The theme is How Can You Help a Grieving Friend? What do you say? What do you do? Posters may be submitted by an individual student or group of students. Posters and entry forms must be submitted by Friday, January 24th. Please see Mrs. Cook or Ms. Martinez in the North Office for contest details and entry forms. And those are your morning announcements from all of us here at Royal TV. Have a royal day.